show route. And if you order it today, and certainly before the 31st of July, you'll receive a big copy of the famous TV.
Thank you. eliminated and friendly ground forces safe. Gunship has demonstrated the value of Apache processor form and the lethality of its precision strike weaponry, whilst also acting as a deterrent to future enemy action. Concluding today's tactical demonstration, the ship will now fly a shot routine to display the Apache's impressive range and maneuverability. Establishing a high hover at approximately 800 feet, initiating the sonic stick, the ship will pitch forward to 83 stage down, marketing the pedal and allowing the person to build before recovering the dive at 200 feet above the ground. Knots or approximately 140 miles per hour, Jim can convert this energy and momentum into a 70 degrees nose up climb. Once climbing, the aircraft is rolled to 90 degrees angle back, half circle to fly to bring the aircraft nose to 180 degrees with pedal being used to align the tail. Ladies and gentlemen, captain's on the radio as the aircraft comes to the ground center for a close up look at 360 degree wing over. The aircraft is fixed at 60 degrees wind up and 90 degrees angle back. Whilst coordinating control inputs as well as launching the power of one, the TAC helicopter can be flown back to its control at 360 degrees.
Over the nose visibility and bringing weapons into constructive firing.
The Army Air Corps continues to actively recruit both officer and senior non-commissioned air crew, making the Army the only service that offers a flying career to both soldier and officer pilots. If you'd like more information on the Army Air Corps, please do visit us on our static display located just behind the B1, where you can meet the pilots after the show, also the Army Air Corps Corps Engagement Team. Completing the 183 return to target manoeuvre to your front, to allow approach head-on for another look at the 360-degree wingover, demonstrating the awesome power of the two turbomeca engines mounted on either side of the fuselage. Each engine provides over 2,300 shaft horsepower, meaning together they produce more power than 4 racing cars. The Apache is capable of flying just a single engine, should it sustain all the power.
Thank Captain David Steer, particularly for leading us through that fascinating display of